Hey guys, what is up? We're back with episode 8, I believe. Yeah, episode 8 of the Mega Man Battle No. 3 LP. What actually happened, I forgot to record, was that we finally took care of the missions that Higsby wants us to do. We're currently on mission 1, and I kinda just used the chip trader just now to get some new chips, but I didn't really get anything. Also, off-screen, I edited the chip folder, because I managed to get the longsword. So, yeah, I put the sword chips back in here, so if we have the Program Advanced Life Sword. And, yeah, these were the chips that we got from the chip trader. So, yeah, let's take care of the first mission. We are gonna talk to this guy right here, who has the orders that apparently I needed. What? Really? Really? Wow, what a douchebag. Wow. Well, whatever. Now we have to go to the inn and get the damn bag that he forgot. He's a freaking douchebag. So, yeah. And I believe the bag is in one of these tables. I don't know which one. I'm gonna check this one first. Alright, it's not there. So it must be this one. Yep, there it is. The bag. Back to ACDC station. Gotcha! Alright, damn it. All right, there you go, guy. Yeah, screw you, lazy bastard. All right. So that takes care of mission 1. Alright, so now we have to kick someone's ass for Zenny's. That's the kind of thing I like to do. He didn't really say which area of ACDC 1, but I'm just gonna jack in for my PC. And yeah, if he's on the other side of the area, I'm gonna have to go to Dex's PC. Well, whatever. Oh, there he is, never mind. Where's the gumbag? And, yeah, MegaMan. Come on. Boom. So, I don't have to worry about that thing anymore, and that thing can actually be a pain in the ass if you're not careful with it. But, yeah, I took care of it, so it's not a pain in the ass anymore. Alright, and now I'm just gonna, try the longsword chip. Wow, chip is so awesome. Alright, got the 1,000 zennies. Now we go back to Higsby's and get the final mission or errand or job, whatever. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Right now we in Saddle Up Area 2. Alright, I have to give her the Radon 1C chip. I'm going to go Dex's PC. Because he has the. No, he doesn't have the shortcut, actually. Guy has the shortcut. But, remember. Yeah, she's the one with the shortcut. See, it's always good to read your mail. Jack Kid, Mega Man, execute! Well, that's pretty stupid. Yeah. Alright, here it is. I can't. I lost my train of thought. I'm gonna buy another one. Just because I can. Because I got the mat stacks. And boom! My HP is now 220. Hell yeah. Is that the Navi? I'm gonna check. You said red, this one's purple. Alright, so this is the Navi. Sorry about that. Holy crap. Holy. Yeah, damn. This person just got ripped off. Jesus. God damn. God damn. I cannot believe that. That person just paid 100,000 zennies for a rat on one ship. And, that ship sucks. As we can see here. I think, yeah, right here. Look at that. I think that's 80. And it only turns once. Now it turns, which is pretty cool, but it only turns once. And that person just got ripped off. So bad. Oh, hold on. But whatever. Next speed is one great businessman. And yeah, we're done with that. And he gives me a snake chip. You freaking kidding me? Really? I was expecting some money. Freaking loser. Is this? The final M1 Grand Prix preliminary will be held today. The location event is a secret. You must all find it by yourselves. We will provide a clue. Energy of virus, enemy of viruses, cyber square, yellow. We look forward to your arriving. Oh, I can't read. We look forward to your arriving as soon as possible. Holy crap, finally, the final preliminary is here. And if we clear it, we'll be in the Grand Prix. This is a number trader, but I don't have any codes right now, so yeah. And I'll probably be putting them in off screen, so there's a lot. So yeah. The enemy of viruses, Cyber Square Yellow. I am guessing that is Scilab area. Because Scilab is clearly the enemy of viruses. Because they spend their time trying to come up with ways of destroying them, so yeah. Cyber Square. The Scilab Cyber Square is where it's at. So yeah, not yellow parts. Ah, where are you? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, that clears things up. This Navi. Entry. Do I have that chip? Sure thing. I guess. Yes, I clearly don't have a longsword chip. So. Well, whatever, I got a Yoka pass. And if you remember what a pass is, you know, the one with the C on it, it means that we can finally ride the train again. Yeah. Okay, so apparently she's an actress. So, yeah, I don't care. But I got the freaking Yoka pass, the C Yoka pass, which is short for Cyber Yoka pass. So, yeah, finally be able to take the Cyber train again to a brand new area. Ooh, here it is. I don't know why, I just love this train. Something about a train on the internet is just awesome. So yeah, we arrive in a brand new area to explore. Yes! Actually, exploring will have to wait because I kind of want to finish the preliminaries. So yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, another gambling game. Cyber Simon Says. Yeah, woohoo, woohoo! Alright. All you have to do is push the button that I told you to. The timer limit is 1 minute. If you win, you win if you can press the correct button 60 times. Good luck. Ah, crap. Okay. Oh, man. Ah! Ah, damn it! It's getting tense. Alright. Ah! Almost pressed the wrong button. My controls are very weird. Alright. My eyes are starting to hurt because I'm trying not to blink. Yeah, I get very into this game. Alright. Ooh! Yes, I did it. And with time to spare. Hell yeah. Yeah, let's see what I get. One buff frag. Not bad. Not bad. And currently we have 39 buff frags. I'm gonna save right now. I don't save as frequently. And I should, because it could be problematic if something bad happens. So yeah. Alright, so you're not the person I'm supposed to talk to. Alright, I'm guessing this guy. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Finally. The final mission. Yeah. Woohoo. Oh no, he changed my folder. What a scumbag. Yeah, but I bet you it's better than the current folder I have. So, whatever. I guess that's what makes it fun. Five people in the real world, just as, like, novice. Alright, five. Beat him, came back here, and, yeah. Alright, so I'm just gonna jack out. And the first area I'm gonna check is, of course, ACDC Town. Nope, that's one right there. Alright. Okay, take it back, this ship folder sucks. Ah. What? Boom. Yeah, never mind. This folder sucks. Or whatever. We managed to defeat the first guy. So now we're missing this four. I'm guessing this one is cool. It has to be. What are you doing here, dude? Can I check into this now? Nope, I can't. If I remember correctly, this is a chip in one of these. I don't remember which one. I'm just gonna check all the tests while I'm here. Alright. No. I don't have Boba Seed, leave me alone. Alright. Nothing. Alright, that's Mel's desk. Of course. Jive desk. What the hell, you said freaking midget. Alright, so I was wrong, there is no chip there, and the person's not there. Just gonna go check the other side just in case. Is this an old man? Oh, yes, he's in here. Boom, there he is. Alright, let's go then. And already this does not look good. Alright. Alright, got rid of the metal, so that's good. Oh, nice. Wow, I managed to kill him without taking any damage. That's awesome. Sonic Wave W. Sorry, I don't. I would really like that Electrode, but I sadly do not have the Sonic Wave W, so yeah. And I believe that's it for ACDC Town. Just gonna run around again to double check. Alright. And there's a drug dealer here. Yeah, don't let him fool you, he's a drug dealer. Or whatever, yeah, there doesn't seem to be any other... So I can check the other corner. Alright, there doesn't seem to be any other, any more DNN people here, so we're gonna leave and go into Yoke. And the plan is to finish off at Talab and then go directly into the square from there, so yeah. Alright, first place I'm gonna check is the zoo. So, here we go! Alright. Thank you for welcoming me. And I believe there's a person here. There he is. There he is. Running around like a moron. Alright, so this guy's trying to trick me. So yeah. I should actually wait it for those things to move. That's pretty stupid. Well, stupid on my part. So yeah. What now? Yeah, sure. If I could get them to line up, that would be awesome. But of course it never happens. But whatever. I'll be able to take this guy with my shot. My charged cluster. So yeah. Now I'm gonna go check the other area for any other people. Yeah, I don't really know what to call them. Oh yeah. There doesn't seem to be anybody else here, so I'll take my leave. Damn it, man, my land, you run so slow. Alright. First place I'm gonna check is the bathhouse. Yep, there he is. Damn right I have what it takes to beat you, punk. Alright, so yeah, that already sucks. Not really, but so yeah, it does suck. Oh, I got a counter hit. Too bad counter hits don't count. But whatever. No, this is just this fan box. So yeah. So yeah, now we're done with Yoka. Because I'm pretty sure there has to be one in Scilab. So now we're going to Scilab and fight the last person. And we'll be done with mission 1. Scilab. Alright. This is so a beat. There he is. Alright, I will gladly battle you. God damn it, why is there freaking fan boxes in every single. Aw. Damn it. I really want to kill that rhino. That sucks. Stupid mouse bomb down the way. Ah! Stop moving around so much! Alright. Alright, that works. And yeah, we're done with this. The first mission. Oh, Mr. Dude, nice. Aw, so close. I would have waited for the Fisher to dash at me, but I didn't want to risk it. Because I usually have bad timing with that kind of thing. And I'm pretty sure this will be an epic fail, yeah. Ah, too early. Oh, what the hell? I definitely moved up. Come on. Alright. I cannot believe that. This chip folder sucks. Alright, so now we're going back to Yoko area. Alright. Actually, I didn't get to check the net dealer here. Okay, let's see. HP memory. Needler. Bamboo sword. Lance. Shake one. This chip owns. Yeah. It's R coded. Actually, it could work. But, yeah. And step sword P. I want to buy bamboo sword and step sword, but they're pretty expensive. And I don't have enough piece in the chip holder. So, yeah. I'll just wait to get more money. And now for mission 2. Another survival battle. Alright, so it's only 3 battles in a row. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm already not liking this. Maybe I can make him go all the way to the back? Nope. Oh, that sucks. But where? Ah, what the hell? Alright, that went well. Battle 2. God damn it, I hate that thing. I forget it's a freaking spread attack. God damn it! Stop hitting me! What the hell? What the hell? Alright. I managed to pull it off somehow. And yeah, another freaking. Alright, it did not work out as I planned. So. Cool. Meh. Whew. Damn it, that sucks. Oh no! Oh my god. Oh my god, that was terrible. God damn it. Yeah, that's what I get for playing in the middle of the night. Alright, this is looking good. No! Alright, I killed that thing. And I killed that other thing. So far so good. So far so good. Ah! See if I can make him go to the back. No. See, I know the metal won't go to the back because he can't. Man, go to the back already! Scumbag. Screw this. Okay. I was about to rage. But he moved in at the last moment and got wrecked, so that's good. That's very good. Alright, this thing again. Oh god. Oh good lord in heaven. God damn it, I hate how it still takes like years to freaking load. God damn it. Bastard, really? Oh my god, I thought I was gonna trap myself. I would've just punched myself in the face if that had happened. Luckily it doesn't, so. Yeah, we finally cleared the final preliminary. Yeah, at this rate we're gonna win. Hell yeah. Alright, so land, freaking roll didn't cut it. Yeah, not much of a surprise. Surprise glide did it, because he's not a, he's not meant for battle, he's more of a butler. But whatever. Doesn't matter because we never get to fight him. Oh, and finally Proto-Man chose his face. About time. And there's Shod, his operator. This guy's such a badass. Shit is so pro. Yeah, see? He's been freaking training. Polishing his skills, he says. Ready for anything. We have a badass over here. Watch out, everyone. My friends are what makes me strong, that's what MegaMan says. Or, wait, he should have said. This is true. I think he says it in one of the games, I don't remember. I could just be making that up. But whatever. Looks like everybody's busy for tomorrow? Well, everybody except for me, I guess. So, yeah. And, yeah. Yeah, that does it for episode 9, because I've been recording for almost half an hour, actually. So, yeah, that'll be all for episode... Did I say 9? Episode 8. Yeah, episode 8. That wraps up episode 8, so, yeah. I completely forgot what I was going to say, so... I will see you guys in the next episode, so, you know, take it easy. And, yeah. Peace out.